What's going on, guys? It's Edgewell, so again, back with another video. Today, we're playing some of the game called Sister Edge. I don't know what the game is about. I just thought that was a horror game, and I downloaded it for Halloween.
You can't stop me.
So, I heard this game is kind of like Slender. Dude, that's a snake. This game is pretty hard to control. Is it gonna be a jump scare right now? What? Okay. The house looks very inviting, doesn't it? I don't love in that house. Totally doesn't look like you're in sand style. Nope. Bye, guys. Okay. This is a horror game. I've only been playing for like 1 minute and I'm already scared. I'm gonna open the door, that's probably gonna be it. Key. I'm not going back towards that house. The game is so hard to control. Wait. Yeah, this game is definitely a horror game. Oh no. Something holding me back. We just gotta run. We just gotta run. Run until you see Ireland. Team Septic. For life. If you're subscribed to Jake Septic and you're not watching this video. Oh no, kids, Johnny. These can be the really disturbing. Again, I'm out. I'm out, guys. So I'm gonna go back to my place. It's over here. Yeah, I'm just gonna head back to my place. I don't know. Is he like just hearing me if I don't turn around?
I feel better now.
This is like really weird. Okay, let's just go ahead. The game's trying to get me to go in that direction, but I don't want to. Again, no, I'm not going anywhere. Game, I'm not going anywhere. So yeah, stay on the field. Everything will be alright. But no, refer. Is this where the paint will look a little different? I don't know.